Are you feeling good? We're hopefully gonna make you feel better. It's an honor to be here as Metallica, as four brothers, to play for you, the last band on the weekend of the Rock Am Ring. It's an honor to see you again. We missed you. We thank you very much. Here's a song for you. Maybe you haven't heard it in a while. tide and makes it well. It's getting better, can't you tell?
No more can the people say, this is that we were not. You see it right, they see it well, but they think they're saved us from our
some Metallica friends here tonight. So did you have fun this weekend? Yes, it looks like it. And we're here to help you out. I just want to say, my name is James. This is Kirk over here. Back here beating these things is Lars. And our newest Metallica family member, Mr. Robert Trujillo. We love him and we respect him, so you show him all that you need to give him right now. So we want this place fucking loud. Are you ready? Are you ready? They like that one. Whoa. You never know what's gonna happen. Okay, we've got a new album out. Do you like it? Ooh. Let's see how much you like it. This is the first song entitled Frantic. You still doing okay out there? Does it feel good to be alive? Does it feel good to be alive? I totally agree. Are you guys ready? I know you're ready. You guys ready? And are you ready? I'm not. Hold on. Riff. You like it? You know like it? Yes, you like it. It's good, no? Let's know. This is the song where everyone goes really quiet and doesn't say anything. Don't sing loud. Don't go crazy. And don't listen to me either. And keep talking because the other guys aren't ready. Are you ready, Kirk? Is everything okay over there? All right. So again, quiet. Shh. Hello. That's disco. I just noticed that that is disco. One more song? No. Three more. One more. Ten more. You're crazy, man.
We'll be right back.
something heavy now. But I'm not sure if you're ready. I said, I'm not sure, are you ready? I said, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? We'll be right back. supporting Metallica through all the rough times and all the great times. Metallica loves you, Germany. Thank you very much.
Yeah!